musicians, and to see those two little kids dance here, it's just so inspirational. It's magical. And especially when I ask them how long they've been practicing for that, it's just that only 2 months. I mean, it just shows you how talented they are, that after 2 months of practicing that they can whip together a dance like that. It was absolutely spectacular. And then, to top it off with a Terminator dance. I mean, I thought that was really extraordinary to see the combination of strength and grace and beauty. And what a wonderful dance that was. I think that we should do more with that than just having a dance here. Maybe the next year, the Arnold Classic, we have them on stage in front of the 5,000 people and have to be seen like that. With a reason, something better here. And of course, I come here to watch dancing every year. Ever since we have had dance part of the Arnold Sports and Fitness Festival, it's 13 years now. 13 years. And the reason why I come here every year is because I just love what you do. I think that dancing is so beautiful to watch. I think the kind of discipline and the kind of the training that you give the kids, it's so inspirational watching them. Every year I see those young kids and middle-aged kids and older kids and see them perform. I always walk away and say, it takes so much effort and so much time to train for that, and it needs so much support. This is why I think this is so great, because you have the coaches here, you have the parents here, you have the kids, you have everyone here together. It's one big family, and we love having you as part of the Arnold Sports and Fitness Festival. So thank you very much for being here today. This is really important.
Thank you. All right.